welcome to the second portion of this episode. As I pointed out, it's a two-parter. So we're on the PlayStation 3 version of NASCAR 08. And as you can tell, obviously a lot different looking from our PlayStation 2 version. Now, with this, obviously we got our wheel working. Obviously this isn't the problem. As it turns out, all the EA NASCAR games I've always recognized the wheel. It's just 2002 was weird with the way it handled upshifts and downshifts. And look at how detailed this is. You got display settings and all that. So we're gonna go to race now. Obviously, we're gonna do the cup race. We can do a shorter race than what we were doing with the others. So yeah, we'll just go for 4 laps. And of course, the winner. Alright, so now. Oh, and I almost forgot. We can use the stick shift now. Because the PlayStation 2 games, I couldn't use the stick. I couldn't recognize it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, you can tell that's me on the stick shift because I'm trying to make sure that works at all. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. That's the first corner. Oh no! Woo. I really need to work on my shifting because it's not great. Every once in a here we go. I'm gonna nail that corner eventually. Now if I can just get over the issue I have in turn one. Yay! Finally I got it. Hooray! Don't do horrible with this. There's a lot of camera views. That's the bumper cam. Oh no. Every single time, I swear. Europeans got qualifying. Okay. But for now, we'll see what we can do with this.
Only one qualifying lap here, so give it all you got.
Well, I'm gonna try to. Oh no, please no. Oh god. I'm hoping that I qualify good and I don't have to do it again because I really don't want to do it again. That was airy. I cannot begin to describe to you how cool it is, how cool it feels to drive one of these cars around this course with a wheel and with a shifter. That is just badass. I might be playing this game more often now.
Looks like you're leading to the start on race day. Great job.
Oh, what do we get? Yes! First. Okay. That went better than I thought it did. I honestly felt like I lost it in turn one, but apparently not. Alright, let's see what I can do and hope I don't screw it up. Alright. Only 4 laps, so not going to nearly take as long. There we go. Hooray. Now I just gotta worry about how horrible I do in the S's and everywhere else. But Oh, if I don't screw it up, then I got it. Whoa, where the hell did Jimmy come from? I barely got into the corner that time. Oh! Crap, Jimmy, he is giving me a fight. Oh crap. Shoot, Jimmy Johnson, dude. Wow. Now don't, oh God, not again. Not again. Ah, I hate that. Ah, I hate when I do that. That is annoying. Oh, not the wall. It's not a walk into Glen race until I have struck the guardrail at least once. Okay, get to the corner. Oh, yes. Nailed it. Hells yeah. Oh, and I gotta say, driving on here with a wheel actually has made this game pretty fun for me. It really has. I mean, I've yet to try it on an oval. But I got it on the road course at least. It's fun. Wait, what? What happened? Oh, somebody's stuck. Yeah. Not exactly how I wanted to win. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. That was bad. That was really bad. And, you know what? I'm just gonna go and start. Do it again.
The way where you wanna be, stay on it.
Here we go. We're gonna do it again. Because I had fun.
Green flag, stand on it.
And let's see if I can. Oh! Yeah, there we go. Now, of course, this is probably going to be boring for the rest of you, because what it's essentially going to mean is I'm more or less going to be unchallenged this whole time during the race. So, I guess really, as soon as I cross the finish line, I'm not going to talk. I'm just going to let this race play through, both from an outside perspective and from this view, to some music. So you enjoy that. We'll be right back. But this was absolutely fun for me. And while the wheel didn't do much to stem the at times frustrating aspects of 07 and 08 on the PlayStation 2, it's already completely transformed the PlayStation 3 version for me. Like, it's gone from skittish, even really skittish and somewhat undrivable, to just amazing. So now, I'm just going to try to attempt to do an actual decent celebration and do it to some badass music. And while I do that, I will be seeing you guys next time on the next episode of this NASCAR flashback thingy, where the next game we'll do it on is the very game that pretty much really took my hatred for video games to a whole new level. So, I will see you guys next time, and until then, enjoy the crappy celebration that I'm doing.